way up, this thing's shaking apart.
Oh, usually I'm good at these.
CMS Terra Nova requesting clearance, over.
Are you sure you got the right channel? This is over 200 years old.
Yeah, no, change it over, right? Trust me, it's right.
EarthGov Command, this is Sergeant John Carver. Do you read me? Is anyone there?
It's weird. United Mining Traffic Flow, do you copy? Lunar Flight Control, this is CMS Terra Nova. Does anyone read us out here?
That is it for Dead Space 3 Awakened, the DLC to Dead Space 3, the game. I'm trying to throw this down so I can talk. Now, like I said, in the first part of this Let's Play, I said I already knew about the ending. So, here are my thoughts. One, this DLC was fucking awesome. It felt... No, I will say this. I really enjoyed Dead Space 3, even the third act, because some people said they had problems with the third act. But... My only problem with Dead Space 3 was that I didn't feel as scary as Dead Space 2 and Dead Space 1. This DLC... Wow, this DLC actually got me on the edge of my seat on fear. Well, it wasn't downright scary where I wanted to cry. But, I do think this DLC was really scary. It was a lot of fun. All I can really say about that. Gameplay... Fun as usual, you know, it's just like Dead Space 3, Dead Space 2, and Dead Space 1. It's really fun to play. Story-wise, I gotta say, I wish they... Okay, I can see why people had a problem with this DLC being released, because they said, oh, this should have been released with the entire game. And part of me kind of disagrees, because I can see why they ended it where it ended. Because that was more of a final boss. There really wasn't much of a final boss in this one. Yes, you did have that nightmare sequence, but compared to the moon and then that, it's like, you know? I mean, this does feel more DLC worthy than full game worthy, I'll say that. And plus, they had the big cliffhanger ending, which is something that's always there in any, actually, no, Dead Space 2 didn't have a cliffhanger ending. It was only Dead Space 1. And Dead Space Extraction. Anyways, though, I gotta say the ending, I really, really hope that Dead Space 4 is made, because just there's so many facts towards this that Dead Space 4 is and will be the final game in this series. Well, for at least Isaac's story. Like, I have a feeling that Dead Space 4 is going to be the one that ends the Necromorph threat permanently. Because, one, it's being set on Earth. Two, all the moons, I mean, with the Earth thing, you don't even see Earth until you hear things about Earth, but you never see it. So it's, being as how the next game is obviously going to be set on Earth, that pretty much tells me that that's going to be, that Dead Space 4 is going to be the final game. Now, the other fact is that all the moons are there, which I'm actually a little surprised by, that every single, that more than one moon is attacking Earth. But yeah, you have that, then you have Earth being the setting. It's like, there's no doubt about it. This is going to be the final game. Which I wonder how in the hell they're going to pull this off. But there's rumors, since Dead Space 3 didn't do so well, that maybe Dead Space 4 might not be made, which I hope that's not the case, because one, I hate anything that ends on a cliffhanger and there's nothing else coming out after it. I hate it so much. That's happened so many times with Spider-Man cartoons. I hate it. So I really hope Dead Space 4 is made so I can just see how this series ends. And I was really hoping Dead Space 3 would be the ending. But with this DLC and how Dead Space 3 ended anyways, with Isaac's little audio log right after the Ellie left for Earth, So yeah, I can't wait for Dead Space 4. I really, really, really enjoyed this DLC. So, with that being said, I give this DLC a must-buy for any Dead Space fans. Really no problems with it. Though the checkpoint system was downright horrible during the when you're on Tau Valentis, I think that was the planet's name. It was just downright horrible. It starts you off like 10 to 5 minutes right where you ended off on. And I don't remember if that's how Dead Space 3 was when you played it, you know, on like the official game. But the checkpoint system was just downright horrible in this DLC, and I hated it. So with that being said, I gotta give it a 9 or a 9.5 out of 10. So I will see you guys again next time.